Hi.
I'm John Lear.
I'm Michael Longfellow. And right. We're Lear and Longfellow.
God, we'd be great.
Yeah, that's a really good name. So, John, you're about to go on for your first show?
Yes, my first show, my first stand-up comedy show in at least 15 years. Mm-hmm. But what could go wrong? Do I look nervous?
So hilarious that you can't.
Oh, hi guys.
This is my Jedi.
Hi guys. Oh my God. John, you can do it.
I'm ready.
I believe in your filthy history and your
ability. I'm going to tell that story.
You should. And I believe in your own charm and just who you are. You don't need to,
And my looks.
Your looks.
You're a good looking guy.
Good looking guy.
You're a good looking.
How do I know when to stop?
We'll give you the light.
Okay.
But we were just going to let you go. You can just say, thank you so much. I'm John Lear. Good night.
Oh, okay. So just go to the end of the story.
Yeah.
But what if I get off track and I don't want to eat up too much time?
If you hit an obscene amount of time, normally we'll be mucking Michael. I'm lighting Michael. We'll light everybody else, but I don't want to derail you. I just want you, I just want you to be free kitty cat.
Yeah.
I'm gonna do a 45-minute set.
At the end, you go. That's my time. Thank you so much. You've been great.
Do I look nervous to you?
No, you don't. Which is crazy because we're at a great venue with a lot of huge comedians. We'll be seeing you for the first time after 15 years.
Do you think people will heckle me?
I don't think here people will heckle you.
Not at all.
No, not at all.
Well,
I don't know. Is your act really bad?
I don't have an act.
Then
Nancy kind of gave me some pointers and Arden, I think I'm going to tell a story. Is that a bad idea?
That's a great idea.
Really?
Because then you have people's attention and they don't have, there's no reason for them to cut in because the story hasn't completed, so they don't even know if it's good or bad until the end of it.
Mm.
So, and then all you have to do is say goodbye even if it's bad and then you're on stage.
Arden, I feel like you have told me so many things that would help me in this and I've forgotten them all.
Don't fucking worry. Here's at the end of the day, don't worry about being word perfect. Just go let your fucking weird, just go tell a story on stage. Just go be you. Go pretend you're talking.
Go do it, John.
Just tell a story. Just pretend
you're a story.
Just do it.
Let's do it. I'm ready right now.
Oh my God, not yet.
Okay.
My friend, John Lair, who is a fucking brilliant guy. He's an improviser. He had a show on Hulu called Quick Draw, The Western, 10 Items or Less. He confessed to me that he kind of wanted to do stand-up. He hasn't done it in 15 years. He's terrified. This is his first time doing stand-up in 15 years. Please.
Hold on, before you bring him out. Guys, this is his first time in a long time, so be as mean and quiet. Seriously, we can't go easy on him because he hasn't done it in a long time. Be as brutal as you can. All right?
Listen to him. I mean, seriously, and there are friends of mine here, and after this is over, don't tell me the truth. Just lie and say I was good. I don't want that. And you know when you go to somebody's show and they say, how was it? You always say it was great. Always. And they say, no, really, and then you still say it's great. Because I fucked that up before. I say, well, really, you really want to know the truth?